hydrogen. In this module, you will learn about the isotopes and the occurrence of the hydrogen element. A large number of elements are known to us, and hydrogen is the lightest among them all. Hydrogen has atomic number 1, which means each of its atoms have one proton in its nucleus and one electron in its first shell, which is also its valence shell. All the atoms of hydrogen are alike in terms of the number of protons and electrons, but not in the terms of number of neutrons. Based on the number of neutrons present, there are three isotopes of hydrogen that exist. Shown here is an atom of protium, which is the predominant isotope of hydrogen. Protium is also called the ordinary hydrogen. As you can see, a protium atom has no neutron in the nucleus. So, its nucleus has only one proton. And of course, there is only one electron in the first shell. So, both the atomic number and mass number of protium is 1, and it is thus denoted as 1H1. The second isotope of hydrogen is deuterium, or heavy hydrogen. It has its natural abundance of 0.0156% of the total hydrogen. An atom of deuterium has one neutron along with one proton and electron. So, the atomic number of deuterium is 1, but its mass number is 2 and is therefore denoted as 1H2. Tritium is the third isotope of hydrogen. Out of the three isotopes, tritium is radioactive in nature and emits beta particles. Due to its unstable nature, it exists only in traces. It has two neutrons along with only one proton in the nucleus. So, its mass number is 3. As the atomic number is 1, therefore, tritium is denoted as 1H3. Now that we have studied about the isotopes of hydrogen, let us learn about its occurrence. Hydrogen is the most abundant element in the universe. It acquires about 70% of the total mass of the universe. It is present in giant planets such as Saturn and Jupiter, and also in the outer atmosphere of the Sun. In the elemental state, hydrogen exists in the form of dihydrogen, that is H2. Since the molecules of hydrogen are light in weight, therefore hydrogen constitutes only 0.15% of the Earth's crust by mass. However, in the combined state it constitutes 15.4% of the Earth's crust and oceans. In its combined state, hydrogen is mainly present as water. Other than water, hydrogen is also present as carbohydrates, proteins, hydrocarbons and many other compounds in its combined state. Let's recap. There are three isotopes of hydrogen. These are protium, deuterium and tritium. Hydrogen is the most abundant element in the universe. In the elemental state, hydrogen occurs as dihydrogen, that is H2. In the combined state, hydrogen occurs as water and many other compounds.